Hello, good morning children. Now from our syllabus, Chernobyl disaster and CIPCO movements are only left, which we are going to do today. Chernobyl disaster occurred on April 26th in 1986 at the Chernobyl nuclear plant, which is located in Chernobyl city of Ukraine. And it is considered to be the worst accident in the history. Large areas of Ukraine, Belarus, and Russia were badly contaminated. It caused at least 80% direct deaths, and more than 9,000 people died from different types of cancer. About 6.6 million people were exposed to radiation. Now we are going to see CIPCO movement, which began in 1970 under the leadership of Sundarlal Bahuguna. People embraced trees to save them, and that is why this movement is called CIPCO, which means embrace. The movement became popular with the following poem: embrace the trees and save them from being felled. The property of our hills, save them from being looted. The CIPCO movement drew worldwide attention and led to a ban on the felling of trees in the Himalayan forests. Now with this we complete our syllabus. And children, I would like to request you, kindly do the solved paper right from 2008 to 2018 in your exercise copies and practice it. Thank you. Take care.